Ako po, Inspector Brian Delgado.
Pagpilit ni Carlos!
I am First Lieutenant John Paul Dilaga Delgado.
John Paul Asis.
Philippine Army! Ako!
The Philippine Army! Move!
I am Inspector Kevin Pulilla.
Philippine National Police. PNP, Kapitan!
I am Police Inspector Taylor Laga Sanaglillo.
Representing Rebel Forces, Sergeant Zong.
Ang inyong lingkod, ang tanang baybayin ng Pilipinas!
And like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it.
Characteristics such as honor, courage, commitment, and the most important is that he is God-fearing. Thank you.
As a junior officer of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, and especially the Philippine Air Force, I can help to influencing others in protecting and maintaining our environment.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am now standing before you as the exact definition of what a Serpong Pogi is.
As an officer, I practice self-reliance because that is the essence of being an officer.
Every specific situation, we have a different approach. So, being capable of these new leadership styles, I am, it made me flexible.
If I have given a chance to have a military way, I believe we could improve our environment, we can move, and we can direct our minds to have a common cause for peace and progress.
As an officer, I am both a leader and at the same time I am also a subordinate. And when it comes to decision making, I would gladly encourage participatory decision making in resolving a conflict.
For me, I will choose one after the other. It is because I believe that both are essential for our living, and we cannot live without the other. That's all.
I'm in favor of foggy or brandy-like expression, because as a public safety officer and a public servant, we must be approachable to people.
If you put a capable and effective leader on a position which he excels, and surely the goal of that organization or any organization, especially the Philippine National Police Organization, will be achieved.
Decisiveness is one of the most essential characteristics required for an officer. It is the ability to make sound and timely decisions, especially during life and death scenarios. Ladies and gentlemen, that is how I define decisiveness.
To the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bro, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Okay. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy.
For the second runner-up.
Our second runner-up for the Circle Foggy 2014.
Candidate number 7. The first runner-up for this year's Uncircum Pokey, candidate number 10.
I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We hit the
drop. And this year's Uncircum Pokey 2014 is candidate.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk.